I'll break it down for you now, baby, it's simple.
Rapper 50 Cent is lashing out at TV powerhouse Oprah Winfrey, accusing her of pandering to white women and losing touch with the black audience. In an interview with Elle magazine, he takes aim. Quote, "She started out with black women's views, but has been catering to middle-aged white American women for so long that she's become one herself." He also said, "It's even more exciting to the demographic of white American women she's been aiming at to see that she has the exact same views that they have." CNN reached out to 50 Cent for an interview and was told he has no comment on the matter. This isn't the first time a rapper has blasted Winfrey.
I feel like she doesn't respect my opinion, and that therein lies the problem.
Ludacris felt he was mistreated when he appeared on her talk show earlier this year with the cast of the film Crash. Talk turned from the film to explicit rap lyrics.
Don't always think I'm trying to get in your pants.
But Ludacris says his response to the criticism was edited out of the show.
I said to Ludacris, a lot of people who listen to your music aren't as smart as you are.
At the time, Winfrey discussed the Ludacris flap on a New York radio station.
I think that there has to be responsibility with it, just like I have to have some responsibility with what I do and say on my stage every day. My point is, you don't have to bitch and hold me down in order to make music.
I want to unbutton your pants just a little bit.
50 Cent maintains Winfrey discriminates against hip-hop artists by not booking them on her show, telling Elle most of the rap stars are, quote, black if not Latino, and are writing from a perspective Oprah no longer identifies with.
I definitely feel what a lot of the rappers are definitely feeling. And, you know, it would be nice to see more rappers and more hip-hop guys on that show.
At the Billboard Music Awards, rapper Bow Wow identified with 50 Cent's sentiments, but other hip-hop stars, including rapper Nas, disagreed.
I think it's a sad case of trying to be popular on 50's case. You don't have to make a buffoon of yourself in front of the whole country by trying to disrespect someone we hold so highly up there.
Even Ludacris has softened since his own public spat with Winfrey.
And I think people that respect one another can have disagreements and still respect one another at the end of the day. So it's all about reconcile.
No reconciliation in sight for 50 Cent. Harpo Productions tells CNN Winfrey has no further comment. Brooke Anderson, CNN, Los Angeles. Section 2.